The wandering outlander. Come, trade.
This must be the village Zoka was talking about. It looks like the whole place flooded. Maybe from the recent storm. Wonder if anyone made it out. Best check around the shore.
Can anyone hear us? Where are you? We're trapped in this tower. Flood blocked the way we came in.
Machines.
There's a ladder
at the
top, but
the
we can't reach it. Okay, I'll find a way to get to you.
I need to get to the ladder at the top of the building. Maybe there's a way to cross over from the broken one next to it. There are a few survivors on that overlook. I should see if they're okay. Is he all right?
He will be. There.
But what about the others?
Let me worry about that. Rest now. I'm Natika. You're a long way from the east, Outlander.
You're Natika. So this must be Bleeding Mark.
What's left of it? How do you know this place?
The Inker's apprentice and Scalding Spear told me to find you. He was worried something happened to your supply caravan.
Well, as you can see, we have more important problems than delivering Ashblood.
What happened here?
The last storm caused a deluge that brought down half of the mountain. The mudslide barreled right through the village. As you heard, we have many missing. But I need to keep watch on these two.
I can take a look around. If I find anyone, I'll send them your way.
Much appreciated. And if you see an older soldier, Grimfaced goes by Kentok, Tell him I'm here.
Thank you.
focus. Need to climb inside to get to the top. Should be able to cross over to the survivors from there. There's the ladder on the other building. I can make that jump.
Whoa, whoa, no! Who are you anyway?
Everyone okay?
You're not one of us. Sorry. Yes. We took shelter in here when a mudslide swept through the village. But debris blocked the passage we came in through. That ladder was our only way out, but we couldn't reach it from here.
Don't worry. I'll find us another way out of here.
Do you know what happened to the others? Before we ran in here, I thought I saw a few of our comrades climbing up a watchtower on the north side, near the grotto.
I'll look into it. As soon as you're out, head for the shore. Natika's waiting on an overlook there.
So she survived. Good. We'll join her as soon as we have a way out.
Okay. Sit tight for now. That'll dry off. Eventually. Did you do it?
Okay. You should have a way out. Thanks. We'll head to the shore in a moment.
It didn't look like Kentok was with this group. Okay. Better find this watchtower on the north end. Need to search more cauldrons to learn how to override that.
Hey! Outlander! These machines got us trapped up here. We lost our weapons in the mudslide.
Sit tight! I'll take care of them.
Frost isn't gonna do much.
With the boulders. Shoot the support beam.
Those boulders. Break the support beam, crush the machines. little help never hurt.
Crush him with the boulders! Shoot the support beam!
Using frost won't help here.
Thank you.
weak against shock. Safe for the Znarf now.
We're coming down!
Is everyone okay?
Better now, without Snapmaws prowling around. You sure know how to fight. We saw some of our comrades stuck on the eastern cliffs. They could use a hand too, if you're willing.
Okay, I'll check it out. Have you seen Kentok? Natika asked me to keep an eye out for him.
Last I saw him was before the mudslide hit.
Okay. Head for the shore, on the other side of the village. Natika's there with the other survivors.
Will do. Thanks again.